your favorite flavor of things, Dan?
I like orange.
Guys, am I not Hispanic?
Look, when we were children and they told us we could never go back into space because we were too old, and our parents were divorced, and we had to reconcile the differences on the moon, and Gary Sinise wasn't allowed to go, and we all weren't gay.
By the way, I put some pubes in the film.
In fact, I was feeling lucky, and he acted accordingly.
Murder! A mystery!
Speaking of that, how's your mother doing?
She's doing all right, you know.
Lose some weight?
A little bit, yeah.
Oh no! What a bad thing!
What does that even mean?
It means that by the end of the night, we will be the richest men to ever live.
But it's already 2:45! And dinner's in 3 hours!
Hey, are any of you guys interested in a free trip to Israel?
Not really.
You don't know how much your mother weighs.
No.
I know how much my mother weighs.
This is strange.
113 flat.
Irrelevant hearsay!